We've all been there. Another day, another pee, status quo. And then suddenly, the aroma. What the hell did you eat? Sun-dried stink bugs? Pickled garbage? No, wait. Asparagus. According to numerous studies, anywhere from 22 to 50% of people report that asparagus gives them some pretty rank urine. Hey, Brandon.
Hey.
Do you mind eating this asparagus and then peeing into this cup for me?
Yeah, okay.
Thank you. Asparagus actually contains a unique chemical called asparagusic acid. And why might that be responsible for turning your pee into military-grade tear gas? Well, some scientists think it might be due to a chemical reaction. When your body breaks down asparagusic acid, you're left with compounds like dimethyl sulfide, dimethyl disulfide, dimethyl sulfoxide, and dimethyl sulfone. Now, you might notice a common theme there, sulfur. Now, I don't know if you've smelled sulfur recently, but spoiler alert, it stinks. It smells like a old bucket of eggs you left in the shed all summer. How many times are you gonna do that before you learn your lesson? Let me text Brandon, see how he's doing. Hey, meet me in the studio. Bring your cup of pee. Thanks. What's especially interesting about those compounds, though, is that they're volatile, which means that they vaporize into a gaseous state at room temperature. Maybe that's what inspired French novelist Marcel Proust to write that asparagus pee transformed his, quote, humble chamber pot into a bower of aromatic perfume. Note to self, read more Proust.
Hey, Shane.
Ah, Brandon.
I got your piss for you.
Okay. So, this is fresh, it's still warm.
Yep.
I would like to say we absolutely could have faked this. This is actual piss.
You did this.
I did this.
Have you smelled it yet?
I've been smelling it, yep.
And your rating, is it?
It's bad. It smells like sulfur a little bit.
All right, I'm gonna take a whiff. Yep. That's bad. I don't know why we did this, because you can't smell it, but I assure you, it's revolting. Nobody said healthy eating wasn't without its downsides. Vegetables are great for you, but sometimes they make you stink. I guess that's it.
Truly awful.
It's disgusting.
It's very awful.
Please get it out of here.